WBRP. We are music.
You're listening to World Class Boss Man Radio, where there's a commitment to musical excellence.
Sunday at 9 a.m. Join Tamika Duncan Ministries for your morning inspiration.
And now the word of encouragement with Tamika Duncan of Tamika Duncan Ministries.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to the Morning Inspiration. I am Tamika Duncan from Tamika Duncan Ministries, and I come to you today with the encouragement word of today is believe. Do you believe what God can do for you? Do you believe that you have purpose? Do you believe that through it all, that He'll get you through it? Do you believe? Do you have faith? So, my thought for today is believe. You must believe. No matter what happens, no matter what goes on, you must believe in Him. Thank you all for joining me on this morning. For this is the month that you shall complete your task. This is the month that you shall complete your assignment. This is the month that you shall get that business. This is the month that you shall prosper if you believe. Be blessed, everyone.
Sunday morning inspiration. We give you the praise. We give you worship. Something to think to. Meditate, and to get you on your way now. Every Sunday morning at 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, it's all about the praise. It's Sunday morning inspiration on Spreaker.com and iHeartRadio.
Everybody leap for the sky. Let's go for the sky. You're gonna be reaching for the sky. Everybody leap for the sky. Everybody reach for the sky. Let's go, let's go. For the sky. Everybody reach for the sky. Keep rising to the top. And my mind says, give it all you got, give it all you got. Give it all you got, give it all you got. Reach for the sky. Everybody leap for the sky. Going, going, for the sky. Sit up, stand up, step up, for the sky. Everybody ride for the sky. Boost alone for the sky.
Listening to Sunday Morning.
To the light. Oh God, I know, I know, I know. Ooh. He's every.
Every.
He's every.
Every.
He's every.
Every.
He's every, every, every. Wow.
Sunday. Hoping you're having a blessed day, another day that God has allowed us to be. This is the day He has made. Good morning. This is DJ King Royal. Welcome to Sunday Morning Inspiration. We just sit back, relax, enjoy the show that we have here thus far. With an encouraging word, you just heard from Tamika Duncan at Tamika Duncan Ministries. And soon you will be hearing a word from our own Lisa Hill out of Lawrence, Mississippi. We want you to sit back and enjoy what we have for you thus far. God has blessed us again. Again, I want to thank you for your patience. I know it's been a long absence since we've been away from here for a minute. We were involved in a move that we're making, and I thank God for making it happen. We are officially moved in. We're situated, and it's like I said, a few things we have to do to make it completely done. Special shout out to this lady I wanted to acknowledge, because it was through this lady who helped us through the day. She is known as the real estate diva, none other than Miss Desiree McDuffie from Caldwell Banker Realtor, who has helped us along the way, showing us the various different properties, and has set this with us and through the process to finally sign the papers and officially have the official keys to call it our own. So I just want to send a shout out to her if she's listening. I'm just sending this out to her so she hears this to show that she's being acknowledged for what all the stuff that she has done. For God's grace, her, and one day we're going to get her here, and hopefully she'll tell her side of what God has started. And I just tell you, this lady's making moves. I'm going to tell you right now. If you're in the Philadelphia area, I would recommend you this lady. So anyway, we're going to continue on with the show that we have thus far. Special shout out to all the affiliates that's coming new in, especially to my crew, WBRP, our new official home. We're here at last. Thank God for allowing us to be here. And also, I gotta say that I have the baddest crew in the King Royal show, none other than Miss Tamika Duncan and Lisa Hill, who has officially joined us, and hopefully very soon God will bring more people along to help us along the way. All right, take care. God bless. Enjoy the show.
And welcome to Sunday Inspiration with your host, DJ King Royal. So sit back and prepare for your blessing.
which art in heaven. How will it be, thy holy name? Thy kingdom come, thy will be done. Ooh, earth as it is in heaven. Ooh, our Father.
And now the word with Lisa Hill out of Laurel, Mississippi.
This is Lisa Hill giving your daily devotion. I'm coming from 2 Chronicles 16:9. The eyes of the Lord range throughout the earth to strengthen those whose hearts are fully committed to Him. Life seems straightforward in the laws of the Old Testament. Obey God and get blessed. Disobey Him and expect trouble. Is it that simple? King Asa led his people away from false gods and his kingdom thrived. You can find that in 2 Chronicles 15:1 through 19. Then in his late reign, he depended on himself instead of God. You can find that 2 Chronicles 16:2-7. And the rest of his life was marked by war and illness. Why do our hearts need strengthened? Because doing the right thing may require courage and perseverance. This is Lisa Hill giving your daily devotion. Have a blessed day.
Hi, this is Tamika Duncan, and you're listening to Sunday Morning Inspiration on Speaker.com and iHeartRadio. Join us every Sunday at 9 a.m. Be blessed.
I shall wear a crown. I shall wear a crown. When it's all over. Thank you.
God. Make me more like you. Change me, oh God. Wash me.
listening to Sunday Morning Inspiration with DJ King Royal on Spreaker.com and iHeartRadio.
I never knew the price that I would have to pay. I never thought about the consequences that would come my way. I didn't know the full extent of all the things I would have to take. Nobody told me of all the wounds that would cause my heart to break. But I know without a doubt, God called me out, though the cost may be so great. But I know it's all for ministry's sake. And yes, there's a reason for every season, but I know it's working out good for me though, 'cause I've come to the place to know that there's a plan for me, an open door for me. By faith I clearly see my divine destiny. No weapon can touch me. His blood covers me. 'Cause God is calling me, yeah, to a greater ministry. I was not aware of all the friends that I would lose along the way. Wasn't even thinking that I would be lied on or even get betrayed. I was never informed about the rejection that would sometimes make me cry. I didn't even realize all of the suffering living this life requires. But I
impact, and you're calling
ministry.
Ooh, ooh, oh.
Ministry.
It's a greater ministry. Yeah. Hello, this is Mocha Bella from the X Squad. Like clockwork, when I love to listen to some great music, I always tune into World Class Boss Man Radio Presents, only on Spreaker.com and iHeartRadio.
This your boy, DJ the Boss Lewis.
And I'm First Lady DJ Too Cute, aka Queen Boss.
And when we are not broadcasting live from the Boss
and the First Lady
studio, we are tuned into my man, DJ King Royal, every Sunday with Sunday morning inspiration and jazz, only on Spreaker.com and iHeartRadio. That's right.
Yeah, dear.
Thank you.
every Sunday morning at 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. It's all about the praise. It's Sunday Morning Inspiration on Spreaker.com and iHeartRadio.
Oh, know the devil gets mad when you moan. I like to moan sometimes and make him mad, because he don't know what you're talking about when you moan, you know. The Bible says, blessed are they that moan, for they shall be what? Huh? Can I moan? You don't mind if I moan a little bit. Is it all right? Is it all right? Listen.
Listening to Sunday Morning Inspiration with DJ King Royal on Spreaker.com and iHeartRadio.
take the heartaches, baby. Lord. The comforts in knowing one of these all day, one of these all day, one of these all day, I'll soon be gone.
Whatever it is, makes me want to run on in Jesus' name. Said it makes me love all my enemies. Yes, it does.
And it makes me love all my friends. And it won't let me be ashamed. Today I'm the one I've been born again.
Makes me do right when I would do wrong.
What is this?
See, when I'm kind of low, it gives me a song.
Whatever it is,
whatever it is,
whatever it is,
whatever it is, it won't let me.
Thank you.
you are going to pay your bills. And a still small voice says, be strong. Sometimes struggle is my will. I'm never late. I'm always on time. Get ready for your miracle. Move to the front of the line. Today is your day. Today is your day. Today is your day. Get ready, get ready, get ready. You're next in line for a miracle, a miracle. The Holy Ghost has said it's your miracle. You're next in line. I don't care what the devil told you. You're next in line. You've been listening to them, have had you bringing up the rear long enough, but you're next in line for a miracle. Come on and worship the Lord. Receive it by faith tonight. Come on and receive it by faith. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Lord, you're mine. lift up your praises.
Oh, what a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve.
Every Sunday morning at 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. It's all about the praise. It's Sunday morning inspiration. On Spreaker.com and iHeartRadio.
Hi, this is Sister Lisa Hill, and you're listening to Sunday Morning Inspiration on Spreaker.com and iHeartRadio.
That's what you told me. that he really cares for all of us. I don't know why he does it.
I don't know why.
Oh,
she loves me.
But I'm so glad that he did. Oh, I don't know why.
I don't know why.
Listening to Sunday Morning Inspiration with DJ King Royal on Spreaker.com and iHeartRadio.
How many holy people we got in the house tonight? I can't hear you. I need you to make some Holy Ghost noise in here. That was weak. I know there's still some people left in here. How many holy people we got in the house tonight? I can't hear you. Three, four. Put your hands together. Come on and clap your hands. Clap your hands. Oh, yeah. Let's sing, y'all. Sing. You must be holy.
You
the Lord, riding around and got people down to the floor. We are under
to turn from our wicked ways. If you want to hear the Lord Jesus say, well done, good and faithful servant. That's why the Lord gave me this song to let you know you must.
You must be holy.
Gotta be holy in the way you speak.
Gotta be holy when you're on the street. around real quick. Come on, put your hands together like this.
Down in the water.
Anybody been dipped?
for the DJ King Royal on Spreaker.com and iHeartRadio.
And suddenly the church girl I was originally can see the wrong things, can call your name. I chose to answer when the spirit said walk away. Now I live with circumstances that I can't erase. I just wish I could go back now to yesterday. But there's not a hole too deep. Then God will reach down and save me, me. You see, he cleaned me up and made me new. Said, welcome back, and now I'm standing here in front of you. I'm different, y'all, I'm not the same. Ever since I met the Savior, see, my life has changed. I must admit, back in the day, I did some crazy things. But that's my past, see, my past has not passed away. Now I'm different, see, I'm different, y'all, I'm not the same. Ever since I met mistakes, if and when I do, please show me some grace. Cause though it may be me who messed up today, it may be your turn tomorrow, then I bet you'll say, ooh, cause what goes around comes back around. Those you hurt on your way up will be there when you're down, down. I used to feel the same way, but one Sunday morning something in my heart changed. Ooh, I'm different, y'all, I'm not the same. Ever since I met the Savior, see my life has changed. I must admit, back in the day I did some crazy things. But that's my past, see my past has not passed away. Now I'm different, see I'm different, y'all, I'm not the same. Ever since I met King Jesus, all my life has changed. I must admit, back in the day I did some crazy things. But that's my past, see my past has not passed away. Cause I'm different, but there's not a hole too deep.
Food to eat. shoes on my feet.
And I can call on him when I need him.
I can call on him when
he's
I need
him. Never late, but he's always on time.
He's always on time.
And that's why I've got to praise his holy name. The world is ever changing, but God remains the same.
God remains the same.
Word was God.
John 1:1.
was the Word was God, and the Word was with God.
Still John 1 and 1.
Oh, but if I go over to Isaiah, what chapter speaks about how his Word operates?
Isaiah 55 and 11.
What does he say in Isaiah? He said,
so shall my Word go forth.
What? They are spirit and they are life.
John 6:63.
I'm alert and active, always watching over my Word to perform it.
Jeremiah 1:12.
Take me back to Isaiah.
So shall my Word go forth.
What?
And it shall not return void. Accomplish that which I please.
Prosper. Celebrate the Word tonight. Come on, let's celebrate the Word. Thank God for the Word. It's keeping you. It's keeping your family. It's keeping your finances. It's canceling your debt. Y'all say,
the Word.
It's working for you.
The Word.
It's blessing your family. Yes.
The Word.
The Word is holding your marriage together.
The Word.
Canceling out your debts.
The Word
is healing your body. The Word is operating all around you. When God speaks, take it up. Oh, you better open up your mouth and celebrate it tonight. Tell them, let's celebrate the Word. Hey, let's celebrate the Word. Starts off, y'all.
He satisfies me.
Water when I'm thirsty.
feel you. I feel you. Let the horns play. Come on. Ladies, testify. My struggle.
Through all my struggles, you were right there.
Come on.
You never left, although I felt you.
You gave me hope.
You gave me hope.
Yes, sir.
You love me still. It's how I stumbled. It's how I fell.
Through all my struggle.
Through all my struggles, you were right there.
You never left me.
You
by your grace.
By your grace, another chance.
I thank you, Father, for not giving up on me, for giving me another chance. I appreciate it. Tell us, help me say it.
So many problems.
The nights was long.
The nights were long.
I was so angry.
I was so angry.
I felt all alone.
I felt all alone.
But you showed me mercy.
You showed me mercy.
You gave me grace.
You gave me grace.
You took my hand, God.
You took my hand.
You called me friend.
You called me friend.
So never.
So never again.
Straight.
Will I stray?
Lord, I'm living.
Lord, I'm living.
By your grace.
By your grace.
Another change.
Another change.
Another change.
Another change.
Lord, you gave me. Unmerited favor for giving me a purpose, another chance.
The music that has you hypnotized. World Class Bossman Radio presents
to come back to church. Just knock on the door. Check it out.
I see you hurting, and you feel the light, nothing is working. So you're searching for some independence. Then your hope's gonna come and take care of me. So I know what you're going through right now. Whatever you have, piece up that's pulling you right down. I got a simple message for you, or some things that I really think that you should do. So just seek your mind on the walk in the church. So come and knock on the door.
Come and knock on the door.
there, someone's doing the dirt. So they ended up hurt with no one to believe in. Cause everyone he trusted and they were deceiving.
So they died to the world, yes, the baby. Looking for something so they can ease the pain.
And slowly but surely they found out for themselves.
But the plan did not end.
Grew up in church, and they left the church. Guess what? You need to come on back. Jesus is waiting for you. This is also for the unbeliever. You definitely need Jesus. And where can you find him at? Right in the church. Come on.
So come and knock on the door. Come and knock on the door.
Sold out.
I am sold out.
feet one time. Come on.
Oh, Texas Band of World Class Boston Radio Presents Productions.